Hello, my name is Yehuda Green. I'm the medical director of Healing Hands Resource Center. I'm standing here in front of the former convent for the Blessed Sacrament Church in Chicago's North Lawndale community. Recently, the Archdiocese of Chicago donated the convent to our nonprofit organization, Healing Hands Resource Center. We're converting the convent into a performing arts and community center for youth in North and South Lawndale. It can be very difficult for a kid trying to navigate life in this neighborhood. I know, I grew up here. Back in the late 70s and early 80s when I was growing up, and even more so today, this neighborhood could be overwhelming. If you don't have a lifeline, it's easy to get swallowed up. Music and performance was my lifeline. I'm a drummer, but before finding the drums, I had very limited aspiration and little hope. As a kid, school was not an option for me. I have learning disabilities and ADHD. Back then, school was a place of failure. Music and performance was my path to achievement. At Healing Hands Resource Center, we believe that participation in the performing arts can be a similar path for a child who's struggling emotionally, socially, or academically. Performing Arts Center happen. We need your help. The convent is more than 110 years old. Though the building is structurally sound, its electrical system is totally out of date. The cost of overhauling the electrical system is expensive. This month, we're attempting to raise $5,000 to begin the update of the system. We have been blessed to work with an architect and an electrical contractor who are offering extremely discounted fees. However, even with the discount, the cost of the building permits, the architect, and the electrical contractor is well over $10,000. Any amount you can contribute would be extremely helpful. What you need is love. Should do what you love. Should do what you love. Should do what you love. I would like to thank you in advance for throwing a lifeline to the children of North and South Lawndale. Again, thank you, and be blessed.